We have addition of complex fractions. First, we have to do operations in parentheses. So, what we can do here, we can try to factorize t squared plus 7t plus 10, and we have 2t minus t squared, we can factorize also. So, this is equal, we have t minus 2, we have to copy, and in the numerator we will factorize t, so it will be t times 2 minus t over, we have 3 minus t. This is my main fraction bar. And we have plus, now in numerator we have t squared. So let me copy the numerator. So I have to find two numbers. I have to put at the beginning t, because t times t give me t squared. And I have to find two numbers which I multiply and I will have 10. And when I add them, I will have 7. So it will be 2 and 5, of course. 2 times 5 is 10. 2 plus 5 is 7. So over we have t minus 6. This is the main fraction bar. So this is equal. Next, because we cannot do anything in the numerator, so I will change this fraction bar to division. We have t minus 2 divide, and we have to copy the denominator. This is t, and because I have here t minus 2, so I factorize negative 1 from this parenthesis. So let's put this in parenthesis, negative 1, and I will have negative 2 plus t. Negative 1 times negative 2 is 2, and negative 1 times t is negative t, is negative t, so still the same what I have at the beginning, over. And here we have 3 minus t. So we have plus. Now we see that in numerator we can reduce t plus 2 with t plus 2. So it will be 1. So now we have t plus 5 over 1. And we have t minus 6. So this is equal, because we have fraction. So I will change t minus 2 over 1. So we will have fraction divide by fraction, algebraic fraction divide by algebraic fraction. How we do this? We have to just copy first fraction, t minus 2 over 1, change division sign to multiplication, and we have to flip the second fraction. So we will have 3 minus t over, and we have t times negative 1, so it will be negative t, I can put in parentheses, times, and now I can put first positive variable t, and next minus 2, plus t plus 5 divided by 1 is t plus 5, so we have t plus 5 over t minus 6, so this is equal. Next, we have multiplication, we have t minus 2 and t minus 2, so we can cancel out t minus 2, and t minus 2 will be 1. And what else? Because we have negative sign here, so I will change 3 minus t to t minus 3, and we'll factorize negative sign. So I will have 1 times this whole expression will be still the same expression. So let me maybe first copy this, will be 3 minus t over 1 times negative t is negative t, and we have plus t plus 5 over t minus 6. So this is equal, like I said, I will factorize negative 1 from numerator to reduce this negative sign. So it will be negative 1 times negative 3 plus t. When I multiply every expression in parentheses by negative 1, I still have the same what I have at the beginning, over negative t. We have plus t plus 5 over t minus 6. So this is equal. Now we have negative 1. And in parentheses first I put t positive. Next we negative t 3, of course, over negative t. So we have plus t plus 5 over t minus 6. So this is equal. Negative and negative give me positive. So we have t minus 3 over t plus t plus 5 over t minus 6. Now, to add two algebraic fractions, we need to have common denominators. So we have to multiply t times t minus 6. So t I need to multiply times t minus 6. Whatever I did with the denominator, I have to do the same with numerator. So it will be times t minus 6. And t minus 6, I have to multiply times t. So the same I have to do with numerator. So now we have in the numerator t denominator t times t minus 6. And in numerator we have t minus 3 times t minus 6 plus we have t plus 5 times t. So this is equal. What we can do? We can do multiplication in numerator. We have to multiply every expression in the first parenthesis by every expression in the second parenthesis. So t times t is t squared. T times negative 6 is negative 6t. Negative 3 times t is negative 3t. Negative 3 times negative 6 is positive 18. And we have plus t times t is t squared. 5 times t is 5t over, and I will just copy denominator. So this is t times t minus 6. So this is equal. Next, we can combine the like terms, t squared and t squared. So it will be 2t squared. Next, we have negative 6, negative 3t. So it will be negative 9 plus 5. So it will be negative 4t. And we have plus 18 over t times t minus 6. Next, we can factorize 2 in the numerator. So we will have 2 times t squared minus 2t plus 9 over t times t minus 6. So this is my solution.